broke overnight. Three people in a parked car were shot near 83rd and Ashland. A woman was shot in the head and is in serious condition. Two men are in good condition. No one is in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.